defective plumbing fixtures, rubbish and trash that's not picked up or disposed of properly, roach infestations. When I actually toured, to do an observational inspection of the Wonder Rooms Hotel, we were confronted at the end of a corridor by a huge rat who just passed us through arrogantly, frankly. We were only able to enter in the hotel on a Saturday because the manager at that time, or the desk clerk, was not present. And at the invitation of this tenant, we were able to investigate the conditions of his room. Prior to that, we were told that there is a no visitation policy in most of the hotels in the downtown east side. Now, coming from the States, a no visitation policy, that's not even extended to prisoners in the institutions of California. And I would argue that even BC prisoners are allowed visits by family and friends and loved ones. But we were specifically told there's a prohibition policy on visitors. To date, we have not been able to get into the Palace Hotel. We were not allowed as well because there's a no visitation policy. These photos go on and on in terms of common kitchen areas or bathrooms. This is the exterior lighting wells in the back rear air yards of the Wonder Hotel. Pigeon infestations, debris dumping in the common routine areas of the building. They just go on and on for shot after shot. I'm willing to answer any questions afterwards about the code enforcement program in San Francisco. It's long overdue here in Vancouver. Thank you.
Thank you.